I became involved with Earth 2.0 quite early on. It answered my call of wanting to produce art for a project that was trying to promote a sustainable relationship to the natural world, the biosphere. And so I was immediately drawn to the message that Earth 2.0 was embodying at the time. Back then, we would conceptualize ideas for films and media to portray this message. I would sketch out storyboards based on these ideas. These here are storyboards created for the Earth 2 initialization short film. In the early days, we experimented with different types of branding ideas, trying to create an iconic image people would associate with Earth 2.0. As we move further into this, we developed the idea of this technological circuitry grown out of the Earth organically, almost like a tree, fitting in with this idea of upgrading the Earth's operating system from our current 1.0 to a new 2.0 system that worked in harmony with the natural world. And this became one of the early posters for Earth 2.0. And then this was an animation I created in After Effects for some of the early Earth 2.0 media projects. Then after some tweaking, we refined a polished logo until it was like the image you see now. At one point, we created an Earth 2.0 pre-production booklet for investors to outline the vision of the Earth 2.0 project. And so for this book, I created a whole range of artworks to be used throughout. One of the images created for this pre-production booklet was this image of this technological hub overlooking the Earth. And from this idea, the concept of the Earth 2 hub was created. The hub being a platform to show and create a whole range of content, not just restricted to film, but all types of media that promoted a positive outlook on sustainability. Taking the concept of the Earth 2 hub further was Mark Raimondi, who created fantastic CGI environments. We later explored different ideas of a more natural setting for this Earth 2 hub. And the logo you see now is the final design for our Earth 2 branding.